Marie Curie wasn't just a brilliant scientist. She was a rule breaker, a trailblazer, and the first person in history to win 2 Nobel Prizes in 2 different sciences. In this 2-minute video, we'll explore how a woman from 19th century Poland changed the course of science forever. Born in Warsaw in 1867, Curie grew up in a time when women weren't allowed to attend university in her country. So she moved to Paris, studied physics and math at the Sorbonne, and graduated top of her class, despite barely having enough money to eat. There she met Pierre Curie. The two fell in love and became scientific partners. Together, they studied a mysterious kind of energy given off by uranium. Marie gave it a name, radioactivity. Their discoveries led them to 2 brand new elements, polonium, named after Poland, and radium, which glowed in the dark. In 1903, they won the Nobel Prize in Physics, and Marie became the first woman to ever receive the award. After Pierre's sudden death, Marie continued their work, and in 1911, won her second Nobel, this time in chemistry, for isolating radium and polonium. To this day, no one else has received Nobel Prizes in 2 different scientific fields, but she didn't stop there. During World War I, she developed mobile X-ray units, trained doctors, and helped treat over 1 million wounded soldiers, often driving the machines herself. Marie Curie faced poverty, sexism, and dangerous levels of radiation, but never gave up. Her notebooks are still radioactive. Her legacy, glowing. If this story inspired you, don't forget to subscribe for more powerful lives told in just 2 minutes.